Pozdrav svima ljudi, dobro došli u novi klip. Danas ćemo da nastavljamo dalje sa Uncharted Part 5 ljudi. Biće jako zanimljivo. Koji ove, u prošlem partu, kad smo igrali u Part 4, sećate se, Rick i Elena su, kad su prolazili preko nekog mosta, da je Elena kliznula i pala je bila kamera, kliznula iz ruke, i tako da su morali posle toga dođu do te kamere, da je nađu u stvari kameru. I to su onda i bili uspeli da su je našli. I isto ovi ti protivnici što nas napadaju, oni su bili Salija. Onda su ti protivnici Salija kidnapovali i tako da su morali Drake i Elena da traže Sale da vide gde je tačno. Tako da su ga našli i onda su se opet spojili zajedno i tako sad dalje ovde vidjet ćemo, znači borili se. Vidjet ćemo dalje, eto sad u part 5. I tako, ajmo onda da počnemo. I počinjemo ljudi u Uncharted Drake's Fortune Part 5 ljudi. Baš me zanima kako je dalje.
There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Idemo ljudi. Evo sad sa nama Sally.
Vidite, something about sad. These statues.
I Elena i nastavljamo sad, idemo dalje. Da vidimo šta je ovo sad. Šta prvo ide. Ovo sad ovdje znači.
Sweet.
Neka vrata, nešto, ne znam. Nešto je ovdje u pitanju. Kako ja vidim ovdje nema sad ništa. Mislim da...
Try checking the diary again.
Znači, ovo gornje, gdje prema naprijed, onda ova tica mora sa strane. I ova dva, luk, mora prema desno da gleda, ovaj, šta je ovo, mark, mark, prema levo. A, po ovom znaku. Znači, o, n, s,
come on, hurry it up, Nate. We don't have much time before they realize something's wrong.
To znači ovaj, ovde. Moramo... Ja mislim da on stoji okej. Mora prema N. Znači N, okej, on pokazuje dobro. A ovi drugi, ovaj John, mora prema... Znači, to je ova stanica, znači on mora pokazuje prema... Prema...
Okej.
Ne, mora pokazuje prema...
No, that's not right.
Desno. Really? A ne. Druga strana. Ovako. Look. Kazuje prema. Še look prema. Sad jasno. Thank you.
ta vrata što se otvorila.
Another library?
Huh. What now?
You know, this looks familiar. Wow, this looks promising. Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay. You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay, take this with you. Leave it on Channel 13. They don't use that one. And keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Come on. I always am. Ah! I did not see that! Okay, land of the dead. Here we go.
14, ljudi. Kapitel 14. Moramo ja ovdje. Ja ovo nisam budala što sam. Ja mislim da mogu da se prođe. Počinu sad ovdje što, sad probat ću. Ne. Pa ne verujem da je ovdje da čim neće. Bude ovako malo. Da. Znao sam da mora to. Sada se nekad ljudi ne vidi i onda zato se ono ne zna da li da se ide kuda ili što uvijek misliš da li trebaš da to da skočiš, a ono može se spustiš. Evo ih.
God.
of God!
You stay!
There's something about this. Two bells resound in perfect harmony. Doing something right. Everywhere.
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred!
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
It's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
we're done here, Mr. Roger.
And I eat camel! My dear Jello! Sheelan!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Da vidimo da li ćemo da najdemo prema njima. Uf. Da pazim ovdje. Čekaj, gdje sad? Sad ja sam ovdje, šta sad? Ne, ovdje smo došli, znači moramo ja dalje vamo. Da. Točno. Da, moramo da, ne vjerujem da je to. On the trail of the treasure. Over there!
You were never born!
Shit.
Grenade!
Evo ih.
Yeah. Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
Water.
He's here.
Are you freaking kidding me? Gotta be it.
Moramo tu da, do tude da stignem. Do tog prozora. Do tog prozora. Da.
Aha!
Još jedan ljudi na to.
Wow!
Nije li još samo to stigne? Gdje moramo tako? Dalje da se penjamo i skučimo. Što? Kao da nekako... Pa da, bro. Tamo sam. Sad znam. Sad znam točno. Pošto se nekad ne vidi, to je ono što sam... Što vam kažem. I kad stane ne vidi, to ne da se dobro da... Da nađeš... Gdje moraš da se tačno penješ. Vidite. Te to u igri. Sad nemoj samo da padneš. E? Ovdje?
Well, hello there.
gotta be kidding. Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, of all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just got to get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Sullivan has escaped. Spread out. Find him.
Ovdje će, boga mi, dosta biti njih. Ajde.
Oof. talking about. Hey.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Oh, peasant. Smash the sun.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up. Sure we're in the right place?
Kuna znači tako ona stoji. Zemlja. Ja mora da pokazuje prema zvonu. Tačno, da. Onda kuka. To je isto okej. Školjka. Mora da bude prema dole. Evo. To.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Heads up.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap!
Oh.
Sullivan, are you okay? Hey, Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
To je bilo to, ljudi, od Uncharted 1 Drake's Fortune sa part 5. Nadam se da vam se svidelo. Bilo je jako dobro. I nastavljat ćemo dalje sa part 6. Vidjet ćemo šta će biti dalje. I rekao sam isto da ćemo da dodajemo pored Final Fantasy Uncharted još jednu igricu, treću. Tako da ćemo uvek da igramo te tri igrice sad. Final Fantasy 7 Remake, part 3 ćemo nastaviti, pa onda sa Uncharted part 6. I dodat ćemo Need for Speed Heat najnovi. Želim da ga igram zato što je jako, jako dobar. Najbolji Need for Speed dio do sada. Pošto smo ga igrali prošli put, bilo malo davno na kompjuteru. Tu sam malo samo teo, ono kad smo prelazili malo te partove, pa sam malo teo da igramo, ali sad, pošto sam ga bio, imam ga na... Kupio sam ga, ima ga sad na Sony. Isto taj najnovi Need for Speed Heat, što ga pored imam i na kompjuter, imam ga sad i na Sony. pošto nisam ga imao, zato sam ga bio uzeo. I počinit ćemo sa part 1, znači prelazit ćemo normalno koji ove druge igre ono po redu sa tom kampanjom. I bit će jako zanimljivo, vidjet ćete. Onda, ako vam se uvek svidjelo, subscribeujte moj kanal, pišite mi dole komentare, lajkujte, šerujte i vidimo se, ljudi, u novom klipu Plašti i goni. I čao.